Hi everyone. My name is Vinay Thanbunpairat, first year emergency medicine resident of King Chulalongkorn Memorial Hospital. Today, I'm going to talk about the overview of my research. Outcome of the patient transfer from outpatient department and intervention with hypertensive urgency. As everybody knows, hypertensive urgency is one of the common presentation in emergency department. As I'm working here for around 6 months at a first year resident in emergency room, I have seen many people with a hypertensive urgency that sent from the OPD or the intervention that because they have a hypertension without any symptom. Those people that sent to the emergency room by this condition usually lost their opportunity to follow up with their specialist doctor and lost their opportunity to do the investigation or the intervention that they have an appointment. So the objective of my research is to clarify that is the really need to send those patients into the emergency room. The inclusion criteria includes 1. Systolic blood pressure more than 180 or diastolic blood pressure more than 120. That transfer from the OPD or intervention. 2. No sign and symptom of an organ damage. And the exclusion criteria is 1. Hypertensive emergency. 2. Pregnancy. 3. Hypertensive in the young. Clarify as a hypertension onset less than 35 years old. And 4. Any symptom that could cause a hypertension such as dyspnea, HH, muscle pain or any pain that can make patient have a hypertension, those we will exclude out of this research. And this research is an observational retrospective study. And we will calculate the patient into two groups, the discharge and the need for consultation, admit or refer group. So we will have data to clarify that is it safe or is it worth to send the patient from the outpatient to make them postpone their appointment or lost the chance to meet with a specialist doctor to go to ER. Thank you.